Hello, and welcome to Dual Survival. Now, today is going to take place over, well, a couple days, because we're only in July right now, because, well, we need to sell off our planks, because it's, well, the right time to sell off our planks. And actually, I'll leave harvest for tonight with tactical. We're gonna mow, windrow, and collect all of our grass. So that way we can put it in over there and make some silage. So yeah, why don't I cycle? Oh, and we got a couple new things. We got JCB to help load pallets of lumber, and how could we not have A2 Studios gooseneck? I mean, just look at it. It looks so good. And it's a gooseneck, so, well, we have to have it. Now, if you guys liked today's video, don't forget to hit that thumbs up. And if you're new here, consider subscribing. And now that I have that out of the way, let's get to it. Yeah, I'm getting tired of loading this the hard way. Don't judge me. Or do, it really doesn't matter to me. Ooh. That's a little heavy on the pickup. Oh well. It's a Chev. With a Cummins. I mean, it'll be able to handle it pretty easily. Hopefully. Probably. And it does. $59,000. I will take it happily. Because that means... Wait, what's on sale? Okay, nothing new. Where should we buy? I don't know. But you know what? Why don't you guys let me know down in the comments below what plot of land do you think we should buy next? And depending on how many of you guys respond, we might end up buying that tonight on Tactical's live stream. Oh, I really don't like this tractor with the skinnies on it. Nope. Mm-mm. Does not look right. We need to fix that. There we go. That looks way better. Now, let's get the mower hooked up and get to mowing. And we will see what equipment we need to rent. That's one field down, one to go. We'll be right back. You know, we really, really need to get another shed put down sometime soon. We are running out of places to put things. I'm going to rent a windrower. Wish I was a little bit bigger. I really do. But, $4,200. I didn't get anything. Huh, that was weird. But, gonna rent the windrower. And hopefully, for the last time, have to rent a... Sorry, I was trying to see if there's any way to get... There used to be some back in 19 where you can make them bigger. But I guess not. Oh well. And we're going to rent a forage wagon to hopefully for the last time. Hope that by next time we're able to just buy them outright, which would be extremely nice. Which, actually, you know what? No, wait, I gotta wait for you guys, because I was gonna buy it, but I said we gotta choose a piece of land. So, we're gonna wait and we're gonna choose a piece of land. think we should fire the guy that just windrowed all this stuff, but I think he makes us too much money. If only we could afford it. But now it's time to go pick everything up. So, yeah, let's go get all this gathered up, put in the silo, get it fermenting, and then go relax. When it comes to doing grass work, I kind of like it when Tack's around. He may not accomplish much else, but he does make this grass work a little bit faster. Ugh, this is taking forever. Got to be getting close to filling. Holy cow. I don't think we're gonna have enough room. Oh, that ain't good. Oh yeah, no, that's really not good. What are we gonna do with this other? Huh. Yeah. Uh-oh. Huh. Cause I know we got more than a couple loads left. Ooh. Oh. Let's see, let's just see how much we have left, I guess. I really did not expect to have this problem today. But okay. Well, it appears that we should be able to pick up the last little bit and just kind of store it in the forage wagon. Yeah, I was not expecting to fill this silo up. I mean, as you guys saw, it has a 1 million liter capacity. I 100% didn't expect it, especially whenever J-Turk and Moose were working on it. Usually that means things get processed really fast. So yeah, I'm a little surprised right now. Yeah, I think we're gonna call it a day on that one. Yeah, because we've only made 33,000 liters of silage so far. Oh yeah, this is going really slow. I'm surprised with that one. The horses need fed? Ah, well, let's feed them a little bit of hay. Alrighty then. Well, I got two horses to ride. So, if you guys liked today's video, feel free to, smash that thumbs up, you know. Maybe even subscribe if you're new to the channel. And with that, I guess yippee-ki-yay. And I'll see you all later. Oh, there we go. Yeah, now I'll see you all later.